Meghalaya Governor Ganga Prasad, speaking as the chief guest, said that wearing handloom attire is not a practice that should be celebrated for a day, but it should be worn all the year round to remain rooted to one's culture, tradition and support the weavers. He also said that the young generation of Meghalaya has started making fashionable handloom products and urged more youths to use their talent and creativity in the handloom sector. Minister in charge of Sericulture and Weaving, Bentador Lindo, assured that he would take up with Union Ministry to start the Weavers Service Center in order to help entrepreneurs and to improve sale of handloom item in the state. Sericulture weaving leads way to untapped potential of handlooms in Meghalaya, and with favorable climatic condition, Meghalaya is booming with great heights in the sericulture, he added.
We are discussed with the department, with the additional chief secretary, that we need to set up the, you know, the service service center for the weaver to growing this production of our state, especially for weaver.
Lindo also highlighted the importance of this sector for employment generation and assured the weavers of all assistance from the government side.
Yes, job jitna bhi kapra hai sab handmade hai. Hum log chadiyon se purana se hum log ekdom chota se bachcha se aarambh hota hai hamara culture ye kapra banane ke liye.
Digital dress, it represents our Meghalaya state, you know, one of the tribe. So we feel proud and we're happy and we feel comfortable wearing this.
Wearing this cloth, we feel different because like it's like different from the daily cloth which we wear every day. And it's the clothes are very nice. We don't like, we feel it really nice.
A number of stalls of the Sericulture Department from across the state displaying handloom products were also put up in the premises for display and sale. Prominent weavers from the state were also felicitated during the function. Bureau Report, APN, Shillong.